Seth Rollins continues his search for Finn Balor's alter ego, the Demon King.
The following contest is a women's division match, scheduled for one fall. Making her way to the ring from San Diego, California, Nia Jax.
Well, Byron Saxton standing by with Nia Jax's opponent tonight.
I'm standing here with Rachel Levy, and Rachel, I'm sure you've seen over the last few weeks the path of destruction that Nia Jax has left in her wake. What makes you believe you can climb this mountain?
Byron, I see what I'm up against, but I've totally been watching the Summer Olympics nonstop. And if Team USA has taught me anything, it's that I can do anything that I put my mind to. I might be small in stature, but heck, so is Simone Biles, and she's won 3 gold medals. So tonight, home the gold.
Well, let's just hope the Nia doesn't vault you out of the arena. Michael, Corey, back to you.
You didn't exactly expect a logical answer from a young lady with blue hair, did you, Cole?
No, not quite, but nonetheless, Rachel Levy is looking to dig down deep here, but I'm not sure if it will be enough against Nia Jax, who Corey has been unstoppable.
So impressive. Every time we see Nia, this perfect blend of speed and power. Each time we see her, more and more impressive.
Nice and easy.
The official trying to back off Nia Jax, and she just floored Rachel. And Rachel may be out cold.
I think Rachel may just want to stay outside at this point.
She may need a new tattoo that says R.I.P.
I know a guy.
Look at Nia. She just went out after Rachel and continues to annihilate her. Corey, what is the key, if there's any, of stopping Nia Jax?
I think if anyone thinks to stop anything, the ref should stop the match.
Good night.
Here is your winner, Nia Jax.
So much for Rachel's Olympic dream.
Well, she was inspired at the start.
Nia Jax does it again. She has put the women's division on notice. Man, just toying with Rachel there.
That had to be a 10, 12-foot fall if that wasn't enough. Bang! Look at the impact. Nia Jax driving her opponent down. The dominance continues by Nia Jax.
Nia Jax scares me.
She should.
And there we see the advocate for the conqueror. The beast incarnate, Brock Lesnar, is in the house. What does he have in store for the WWE Universe? We find out next.